AIDS is an invention of man. It is not a natural disease, and it has been implemented and placed into the population as a population control. And when they did it, they had the cure before they did it. Mm-hmm. And when they deem that enough people have died or been killed, they will say, we have a cure for AIDS. And everybody will be called to report to some place to get an inoculation, which is going to do two things. One, it's going to stop AIDS in its tracks. And number two, it's going to implant a device which will be able to be used to track each individual person and maybe even to control those people.